Hello. Today we are going to talk about Mdas. This acronym may look a little familiar because it is part of the order of operations, PEMDAS. So PEMDAS stands for parentheses, exponents, multiplication, division, addition, and subtraction. So Mdas is just this final part right here. It tells you in what order to perform the operations in an expression. So we first have M and D, and then we have A and S. So this means that multiplication and division come before addition and subtraction when you simplify an expression. So we want to complete all of the multiplication and division in order from left to right, and then all of the addition and subtraction in order from left to right. It's important that you group these two operations together and these two operations together, because you can multiply and divide in any order as long as it comes before addition and subtraction. And then the same thing with this. You can add and subtract in any order. Typically, you go from left to right. So let's try a few examples. 84 minus 8 divided by 2 times 3. First, look for any multiplication or division. Here we have both. So we need to simplify in order from left to right. So we're going to start by dividing 8 by 2. 8 divided by 2 is 4, so we'll have 84 minus 4 times 3. Then we're going to multiply 4 and 3. So 4 times 3 is 12, so we'll have 84 minus 12. Finally, perform any addition or subtraction. So we're going to subtract 12 from 84 and get 72. So this expression simplifies to 72. Let's try another one. 16 plus 8 times 4 minus 9 divided by 3. Start by simplifying any multiplication or division in order from left to right. So first we're going to multiply 8 by 4, which is 32. So we'll have 16 plus 32 minus 9 divided by 3. Then we're going to divide 9 by 3. 9 divided by 3 is 3, so we'll have 16 plus 32 minus 3. From here, simplify addition and subtraction in order from left to right. So we're going to add 16 and 32, which is 48. So we'll have 48 minus 3. And finally, we subtract 3 from 48 and get our final answer of 45. Let's try one last problem together before we go. 18 divided by 3 minus 2 plus 4 times 9 minus 11. Start by simplifying any multiplication or division in order from left to right. So we're going to first divide 18 by 3 to get 6. So we'll have 6 minus 2 plus 4 times 9 minus 11. Then we're going to multiply 4 by 9. 4 times 9 is 36, so we'll have 6 minus 2 plus 36 minus 11. And from here, we're going to simplify addition and subtraction in order from left to right. So we're going to start by subtracting 2 from 6 to get 4 plus 36 minus 11. Then we're going to add 4 and 36, which is 40, so we'll have 40 minus 11. And finally, we subtract 11 from 40, which gives us our final answer of 29. And there you have it. I hope that this video on MDAS was helpful. Thanks for watching and happy studying.